Now this pencil here is a Studio 71 drawing pencil in 2B. I bought this pencil at Pat Catan's, which was sort of the odd lots of art supply stores back when it was still around. Sadly, it closed some years ago. This pencil says Strongsville, Ohio, but I'm not aware of any pencil manufacturers in the state of Ohio. In fact, this pencil looks suspiciously like the Musgrave Unigraph drawing pencil, whatever type of shenanigans they were doing at Pat Catan's probably caused them to go out of business.